upon a time there was an engineer. Drove a locomotive both far and near, accompanied by a monkey who would sit on the stool, watching everything the engineer would move. One day the engineer wanted a bite to eat. He left the monkey sitting on the driver's seat. The monkey pulled the throttle, locomotive jumped the gun, and at 90 miles an hour down the main line run.
Big locomotive right on time. Big locomotive coming down the line. Big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind.
Well, the engineer, he called up that dispatcher on the phone, sent him on about his locomotive was gone. Get on the wire, switch operator to right. I said that monkey's got the main line sewed up tight. Switch operator got the message in time. Said there's a northbound limit on that same main line. Open up the switch, I'm gonna let him through the hole. The monkey's got that locomotive under control.
Big locomotive right on time. Big locomotive coming down the line. Big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind.
Worried mind.
Big locomotive right on time. Big locomotive coming down the line. Big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind. Left the engineer with a worried mind. Left the engineer with a worried mind.